Take a foam roller, put it underneath your legs. We're gonna keep that squeezed. We're gonna think about our rib cage and our belt line staying together. We're gonna roll our legs up so that we feel our abs and probably more in the lower abdominal wall. We should not feel any low back tension or pain and or hip pain.